Which one is the middle? Put him in the middle. There you go. Right next to his son. Squeeze hands on your hips. Spread your legs a little bit. Bend your knees. Stay right there. Don't move. We'll take a very short break. Here. Right now. Make believe there's a pineapple on your left hip. Cover on the right. Pineapple on the left. Cover on the right. Pineapple on the left. Cover on the right. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to see which one of these guys will win the contest. Number one on the left, number two is Chris, number three, number four, number five. Okay, ready guys? Show everybody how well you shake.
Oh God.
Ready? Yeah. Fireball! Coconut! Fireball! Coconut! Fireball! Ladies and gentlemen, you should see from this side. Turn around and face the girls. Okay. Are you ready, guys? I want you to do the best you can because we're going to see which one of you guys win the contest. Okay, ready? Hands on your hips. Okay, ready? Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, everybody's going to do it correctly, but Chris is going to screw it up. Okay, ready? Fireball! Coconut! Okay, don't forget, we're going to pick up the feet, okay? And all you have to do is just shake. Coconut! Okay, turn around. Raise your hand. Now, I want you guys to judge which one of these guys won the contest. Okay, number one is Ray, number two is Chris, number three, keep going now. Don't forget all your thoughts and record your presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for cover number one.
Nine.
Let's hear for cover number two. 9.9. Ready for cover number 3? The score, let me check the score. The score is minus 10. Number 4! Gentlemen, the unanimous decision is a tie. How about big number of tie? Thank you. Okay, since everybody made all the noise, we're gonna cut the short show for tonight. I want everybody to give a big round of applause for the kids that graduate school. Okay, I want to introduce everybody up here on the stage and the guys behind me, and so everybody can meet. Ladies and gentlemen, on the far right, my granddaughter Celeste from the island of Mesa. Last year, right here, ladies and gentlemen, from the island of Hawaii. And this is Mama's kid right here. Mama, stand up. That's not sister. Stand up. Okay, that's my sister. This is her kid. And Blaine. What's Blaine at?
Right there.
And that's Blaine. That's her boy. See what we can? And right here, my left here, is Tina's daughter. Let's hear a big hand. And a little bitty one over here. We picked her up at the Baptist Junction. This is Tina's youngest one. Let's give her a big one. And I want everybody to think and give a big round of applause. Tina put this whole thing together for us. All these kids. Give her a big hand. That's it. That's it. Tina and Lincoln. everybody. I want you guys to meet my wife, Melanie. This is Paula and Mama's sister. Dusty was Dusty and everybody else. Josh, Ricky, this is all the family. Let's give them a big hand, everybody. Okay, I want you guys to meet my male dancers. What's Vivian? Vivian. Stand up, Vivian. Let's give Vivian a big hand, everybody. This is Jack, everybody. I want you to find. Let's keep that up. Be careful with that. I want you guys to meet the guy that came here. I have 2 years here. I need for you guys to come help me out for the graduation day. You can come and eat all the food you want, but there's no bill. So, ladies and gentlemen, Louie, I performed with Louie for many, many years. He worked here for 35 years. Let's give him a big hand, everybody. And ladies and gentlemen, I want you to keep a big hand on keyboard. Dick. How about Dick, everybody? Yeah. And also, I'd like to give thanks for my brother and his wife came all the way from LA to see. Yeah. Yeah. Here. Show up the whole town. It's again for and and so I feel. That's why the curtain, my friend, I see you clear. I state my case, oh, with uncertainty to me. My life is full and troubles every highway and
more
than this. I live in my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, for watching your listening. Thank you, Mahalo, and Aloha! He's not in church. Then he has passed to say the peace. He's doing this. She's going to show the video up there, so sit there and watch the video.